I was looking for transparency. Like so many of us in these times of unknown unfolding, a desire for knowing was ever present, as was the collective individual projections that had come to collect. Conditioning our thresholds of perceptibility, but what about the nuance? The nuance and the wants and the nuance of the wants, the nuance and the wants, the desire to know. If we can only ever get a glimpse of the real, of the way things are, then there must be more, then there must be more than meets the eye, the nose, the tongue, the finger, the heart, the belly, the eye, no I, no them, no I, no I, no I, no I. Only ever partial perspectives that are nevertheless correlated to the limits of my humble human body, which is not even mine if I think about it. No eye, no eye, no nose, no tongue, no finger, no heart, no belly, no eye. No eye, no nose, no tongue, no finger, no heart, no belly, no eye. Microcosms of forces and intensities. The same ones I hear between the notes when there is so much noise. There is no transparency in these sounds, only sensations, which are always in resonant frequency with the bodies and the non-bodies that make them possible in the first place. No why, no why, no why. No why, no why, no why. Only disorganization. The eye becomes my nose, becomes my tongue, becomes my finger, becomes my heart, becomes my belly. Pulsing to these drones that fill the room and touch my skin differently though than all those other forces of projection that condition our thresholds of perceptibility. Sometimes the light is too bright to make things out. It's not that I can't see, but that the default images have been burned into my purview, blocking out what might be otherwise. The light, in fact, is too bright. It's too bright. It's too bright. It washes out the specks and glimpses that remind me that I too am a speck, a glimpse. But when the noise starts to pick up, the light becomes less noisy. Or maybe it's just the case that I can't hear it as well. The rays of electromagnetic radiation still impact me. My eyes, my nose, my tongue, my finger, my heart, my belly. My eyes, my nose, my tongue, my finger, my heart, my belly. My eyes, my fingers. As I touch the hot glass. overcome so easily, as if there were no problems of mediation and framing and teleological orientations that always already determine what is common